remember that morning going to the lab, and I was thinking, this is it. This is the last Jeopardy game.
This is Jeopardy, the IBM Challenge.
Here we go. Brad, if you're ready, make your first choice.
Let's take alternate meanings for 200, Alex.
Four-letter word for a vantage point or a belief. Brad.
What is a view?
Yes.
After the first clue of the game, which Brad won, I had just this horrible feeling at that moment that he was as good as everyone said he was, and he was just gonna run the whole board on us.
Watson.
What is shoe?
You are right.
We actually took the lead. We were ahead of them, but then we started getting some questions wrong.
Watson.
What is leg?
No, I'm sorry, I can't accept that.
What is 1920s?
No.
What is chic?
No, sorry. Brad.
What is class?
Class, you got it. Watson?
What is Sauron?
Sauron is right, and that puts you into a tie for the lead with Brad.
The Double Jeopardy round of the first game, I thought was phenomenal.
Watson went on a tear.
Watson.
Who is Franz Liszt?
You are right.
What is violin?
Good.
Who is the church lady?
Yes. Watson.
What is narcolepsy?
You are right, and with that, you move to $36,681.
The risk was, Ken gets a daily double, bets big, gets it right, he's gonna be well ahead, and then with that kind of lead going into Final Jeopardy, if he bets enough, he could end up winning the match.
Ken.
What's a committee?
We gotta find that last daily double. We gotta find that last daily double.
It was a crucial moment in the game. There was still a daily double on the board, and it was starting to become pretty clear that it was in the legal ease category.
Let's go to legal ease for 1,200.
Watson.
What is executor?
Right.
Same category, 1,600.
Answer, daily double.
That was the moment when I knew it's over.
The category is 19th century novelists.
What Watson wants to do then is preserve the lead, not take a big risk, especially with Final Jeopardy, because just like for humans, Final Jeopardy is hard for Watson.
Now we come to Watson, who is Bram Stoker and the wager. Hello, 17,973 and a two-day total of 77,147.
I would have thought that technology like this was years away, but it's here now. I have the bruised ego to prove it.
My past Jeopardy experiences have been great, but they weren't really weighty with this kind of technological, philosophical importance. I think we saw something important today.
Didn't really think very much about the implications until later and say, wow, wait a second, this is history.
Of course, this whole project is not ultimately about playing Jeopardy. It's about doing research and deep analytics and a natural language understanding.
This is about taking the technology and applying it to solve problems people really care about.
We're just so excited about all the things we can do with this.
I had thought this is the end. We get there, we're done. And I'm realizing it's just the beginning.